Harshit Nalpadi from 3rd standard. Today I am going to narrate the story of the ant and dove. One hot day, an ant was searching for some water. After walking around some time, she came up a blade of grass. While making her way up, she slipped and fell into the water. She called her drowned if a dove up a nearby tree had not seen that the ant was in a trouble. The seeing the dove quickly plucked off a leaf and dropped it into the water near the straightly line, and the ant moved towards the leaf and climbed up there. Soon it carried her safely. Soon it is carried to dry ground. Just at the time as a hunter nearby was throwing out his net towards what he was about to do, the ant swatted the straightly and climbed up there. Soon it is scared. Nearby was throw out his net towards what he about to do, the dove happening to trap it. You see, what he about to do, the ant quickly to fly away to save toward. Slipped and fell in her, seen her.
Thank you.